kiddie pools and call me up with your sizzling summer skin. Tomorrow's the 4th of July, but we're kicking off the celebration tonight with fireworks at the marina. It's gonna be a scorcher.
On Washington Heights, and at the break of day I wake up, but I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the brakes at the crack of dawn, sing while I walk down the awning. Hey, out of the morning.
I spent the night walking by Chachi, not Cherry. So ready, and just for today,
I got company.
Oi, Benny, what a bosta.
I come a step to the video this time.
You probably never heard my name. Once in my fame, I'm greatly exaggerated. Exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is complicated, cause I give a place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it. Jesus, I'm jealous of your happy all that. Ever since my folks got started, I haven't gone back. Oh man, I gotta get on that. Whoa, the milk is going bad. Hold this just a second. Why is everything in this fridge warm and tepid? I better step it up and wipe the heat, cause I'm not making any rock if the coffee isn't light and sweet.
Woo!
Well, I do it, look at home.
No, que pasó?
It's my fridge. I got cafe, but no con leche.
Try my mother's old recipe. One can of conventional.
Nice, lottery ticket.
Ay, paciencia, babe!
That was abuela. She's not really my abuela, but she practically raised me. This corner is her swella now. You're probably thinking I'm up Shit's Creek. I've never been north of 96th Street. Well, must take the A train. I'm getting tested, tons of tough on this bodega. 2 months ago, somebody wore Ortegas. I've even started knocking up and picking up. And ever since the rest went up, it's kind of not expensive, but just enough. $1, $2, $1.50, $1.69, I got it. You got a box of colors, what What?
You still ain't got no skills, party pop.
Yo, Vanessa, shut up.
Yo, shut up.
Hey, little girl, you don't get so what's that?
Hey.
Tell Vanessa how you feel. Got a girl a meal on the wheel, or you ain't got no skills.
To my seat, the people that I know will keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. My parents came with nothing. They got a little more, it's sure we're poor, but no, at least we got the store. And it's all about the legacy they left with me. It's destiny, and one day I'll be on the beach. We start to run.
Toda su vida,
no
es
vida.
Y si él decide. Atención, I know it's hot, but I don't see any drivers without a tie. This is Wasabi. How can you be stressed when I'm your neck is home?
The mechanical. He said we won't touch another engine until we pay for the last month.
Then I'll get a little engine grease on my hand.
Why? So you can hurt your back again?
He used to think I was sexy when I fixed cars.
Before all that mileage. Mira, up to an investment group.
Another developer? It's not an offer. It's an insult.
Regency Bank. We're behind on all of these payments. We need an
okay, we'll see the bank manager Monday.
This can't wait, boss.
The dispatch called out.
Hey, boss, I'll cover the radio.
You don't speak Spanish.
5 years with these drivers?
You're not Latino.
So? How much English did you speak when you came here? Benny is honorary Latino.
Yeah, there's a new boy trying to get away today.
Just get them from point A to point B.
Check 1, 2, 3. This is Benny on the dispatch. Yo, attention, your attention. It's Benny, and I'd like to mention I'm on the microphone this morning. Honk your horn if you want it. Pulled up a mini wait. You used to run this dispatch right.
What's on fire?
Check the technique, yo. There's a traffic accident, I had to mention that the kid is sexy number time. You get it down to the just head and checking on me. Stuck in the rubber, naked on 192nd. There's a double deck of us. Now listen up, we got a special.
Because double-decker workers unite!
That's
Vanessa, when are you gonna get out of that toxic environment?
Hi, ma'am. I get my check on Monday. I can pay then.
Yes, I'll hold.
Daniela, I know I still owe you from last time.
Carla, what's my rule?
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's malfunction.
Dysfunction.
My light's going to be out all week. What would Jesus do?
Bueno, but Jesus to you?
Yes, I'm here. No, don't transfer me. Hello? Hello?
Hi. Time to clear out the negative energy. So take 5 and get me some positive.
Anything else while I'm at it?
I bet you.
Yeah. Useless. that my family can succeed. I will do what it takes. They'll have everything they need. For all my work, all my life, everything I've sacrificed will have been useless.
Thank you.
Betty, you look the same as every day. Quit trying to impress me, then. Oh, the impressive old spice under those arms.
Shut up.
Dispatch, I need to look professional.
My boss.
You're paying for the role of someone else's dreams.
Man, check out on your own.
Nah, the day I open Benny's car service, I'll know my trick inside and out. I'm the one you Rockefellers want to take this business off my hands.
Heck no.
I didn't think so.
What up? Buy my t-shirt.
That's a sales pitch. Get the hell out of here.
Today's special? 2 for $20.
How about if you got me when you scrub your initials off my audit?
Sonny's secret recipe.
Hey, that's $1.25.
Let's trade. I got some Roman candles, bottle rockets, 3rd of July, party starts tonight.
Contraband, vandalism. You got 3 seconds before I call the cops. 9-1, thank you.
Usnavi, double check this. Take 5 lotto.
Hold up, we saw the winning yesterday?
Somebody won?
Yo, I want to cut a beer cut.
I don't get a cut.
Yup, these numbers match.
Yo, what's the payout?
Don't tell me no $500.
$96,000.
Damn!
$96,000? Holla!
$96,000.
That's a lot of spray cans!
$96,000.
Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on a spending spree. I could even just still to pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman, richer than Nina's daddy. Down triple nine, no links, and he's my caddy. My money's making money, I know. The brass ring like Toto.
Oh no, he goes, Mr. Bragg against you. Next thing you know, you're lying like Pinocchio.
If you're scared of the bull, stay out the rodeo.
Oh, I got more holes than a phone book in Tokyo.
You better stop rapping, you're not ready. It's gonna get hot and heavy and you're already sweaty.
Yo, 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 I'm sorry, is that Nansen?
Shut up, go home and pull your damn pants up.
As for you, Mr. Frodo of the Shire, 96 Tuesday and Dolph 2.
I got enough to knock your ass off its axis.
You have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000.
Hi, I'm Alonso.
96,000.
No me diga.
96,000.
I never learned to sing.
96,000. You know the price. I'll be big, but real slow. I have a life with no regrets. And no freaking neck bump. Respect or a paycheck.
Crazy hypotheticals, you really want some bread, then go ahead. Greatest setting all across the lawn, you need to do my soul. 9600 precise, mom.
What am I doing?
It takes months for the casters to save my ass from financial ruin. So if you keep your coffee brewing, I'll spend a few on you, cause the only room with the view is a room with you in it.
Yo, with 96,000, I finally fixed housing. Get the body, yo, from Google, the wireless web browser. The kids all in the window, the food at your occasion. Change the station, teach them about the defecation. My wish is escalating, the wish I'm penetrating.
What?
We have operations when we should be demonstrating.
What?
Stop immigration.
What?
We should be hating.
What?
Racism in this nation's gone from latent to blatant.
What?
Just thinking off the top of my head.
96K, go.
Damn, we only joking. Stay broke then.
I'll be down.
Ground the city, your face is the same as mine. Now I'm sure I hear your voice.
can I say? I couldn't get my mind off you all day. Listen to me, that may be how you receive. Nina, please believe that when you find your way again, you're gonna change the world and then we're all gonna brag and stop it.
Hey, Dad. Dad.
Excuse me, you're the princess. Claudia's the queen.
What does that say to me?
A dictator. Attention, attention, announcement.
Let's serve first, the food's gonna get cold.
Tommy, the hill can wait 5 minutes. 27 years ago, not a single problem ago, I threw down my shovel, hitched a ride to town, and bought 2 plane tickets to New York. I stood up at Camilla's doorstep and said, bombs.
The whole plane ride, I was trying not to cry, but that.
The whole plane ride, you were drinking Bacardi. You were needed to. Now, make it proud of you, Rosati. So today, I threw down my shovel again. I took another leap of faith. Nina, I sold the business to pay for your tuition.
What?
I sold Rosati. You're going back to Stanford.
Kevin, this had better been a joke.
Uptown Weston takes over in 2 weeks.
Uptown? They offered us nothing.
It was enough to be that.
Wait, Dad, I'll find a job. I can take night classes.
Why? So you can have another girl stuck in my body?
Hey, why do you look at me when you say that?
Yo, did I just see my job?
No, you, of course not. I do the payroll, the banking, your chaotic papers. We worked 20 years to build this business. I worked.
20 years for what, honey?
For what?
About your employees.
You can't just kick us to the curb. Your drivers are half my customers.
I'm not a welfare office. Family comes first. Before everything.
The day you hired me, you said I was him.
That was business. Oh. This is my daughter.
You are all my family, and you have my word. We are not selling Rosarios.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business.
It's under my name.
There's hope.
Mom! Excuse me, I'm not good enough to sit in bourgeois seat.
Maybe I'll go back.
Then you'll fix this, I promise.
Stay away from him.
I'll get out of your way.
You know? I will never touch that money.
So help me God, you're going back to Stanford! Nina!
Thank you.
baby, let's get free. I want to get it, you're the strongest, I'm the type, I'm a Caribbean, I'm the type, and I can drive you wild out of night. But I digress, it's something so I don't stress.
So I'm going next.
Yes!
Yeah! Thank you.
Tag up the whole store, have a blast.
Start talking.
Where the hell have you been?
I should have called, I know.
Answer your mother.
Where were you?
Boss. Mr. Sadio. Oh. Can I have a minute?
It's okay, Dad.
Think very hard about what you say to me.
Just hear him out.
You know what? No. I'm going to say this nicely. Please, stay away from my daughter.
Sir, I've worked here since I was practically a kid. You know me.
Do you think you're anywhere close to her level?
Of course not, sir. No one is.
Stop calling me sir.
Stand!
Jesus.
I tell you to drive. I tell you to tie that damn tie.
And now I tie the same ones knot around my collar as you. We're not that different.
You know nothing about our culture.
This crappy kid.
You will never be a part of this family. Understand this?
Loud and clear.
Benny!
Why learn the language? They still won't hear you.
Sin frequenza! Are you trying to shame me?
Oh yes, Dad. That is exactly what I'm trying to do.
Well, congratulations! You succeeded! You succeeded
so everything! Oh my God, enough! Now you listen to me!
Hey!
funny.
We're gonna give a third of the money to you, son.
What?
Yeah.
For real?
Yes. Maybe you're right, son. Calling the corners. Maybe we're powerless, a corner full of foreigners. Maybe this neighborhood is changing forever. Maybe tonight is our last night together. However, how do you want to face it? Do you want to waste it when the end is so close you can taste it? Y'all can cry with your head in the sand, but I'm gonna climb this flag that I got in my head. Breadcrumbs, a sky full of stars. She cherished these things. She'd say alabanza. Alabanza means to raise this thing to God's face. In a scene, quite literally, praise to this. When she was here, the path was clear. And she was just here. She was just here.
Alabanza, My abuela's front door by Snappy de la Vega, third grade.
Man, I gotta check Midas on that thing.
My abuela's front door is busted up. It's falling off the...
I believe that would be hinges. Spelled with a J.
The doorbell don't work. Because so many people comes over to visit, the doorknob be falling out.
The Poet Laureate on 183rd Street.
Man, how much is your tuition?
She asked me about that last night.
She would want you to have some.
I have my parents. I can't take her money. But if you could spare a couple.
ready to sell the business.
I'll never be ready, but I know it's the right time.
Okay. It'll be a mechanic again. That's what it takes.
How can I pay you back?
When I was 7 years old, I took a couple of pieces of wood and I made a box. I went into my kitchen, got an old rag and a coffee machine. I went down to the Plaza Narcisimo, and I shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, I had 35 cents in that game. Did I buy candy? Did I buy toys?
You bought shoe polish.
I always had a good mind for investment. Nina Osayo, Bachelor of Arts. When that day comes, we'll be even.
I love you, Dad.
Okay.
Lord, that plane. I owe you.
everything you went and got this.
Oh,
I don't know if we have coffee cups or glasses, but I think Sunny has enough.
Tonight,
we're
drinking straight from the bottle.
Oh,
I snobby.
Yeah!
Thank you.
go get up.
You don't take me on that. Listen, no one knows about this but you and me. You got that?
Go ahead.